Okay, so you're thinking of going on the market right now and you're trying to decide, where do I price it? Well, I've got a couple thoughts for you and how to do it and maybe what not to do. This is Ron Wysikarski at Wise Home Team Realty, and today we're going to talk about strategic pricing of your property in this market. There is a tendency to pace the market right now because the last home just sold for $300. Maybe we'll price it $350, maybe at $400, and we'll just see what happens. And in a rising market, a lot of people have really cashed in on that strategy. But if you look at the recent numbers, what you'll find is that inventory is increasing ever so slightly, and sales are dropping, and just by a little bit, not much. But as each month paces forward, what you're going to see is prices leveling off. And if the last one sold in your neighborhood at $300, you might want to price in a closer range than you might be thinking right now. And $350 may be the exact wrong price to be as we get towards the end of the year. My thought is this: if $300 is a good price in your neighborhood and you're within 5% at $315, it's going to sell quickly. It's going to have multiple offers. It may sell above that. At $325, you're still going to get people looking because it's super low inventory. And it's also going to work for you. It's probably going to sell at the same place that it did if you listed at $315. Now, simply stated, the price is the price. So if you're at $315 and it rises a little bit above to $320, you're going to get that. If you're at $325 and it drops into $320, it's the same thing. The danger is future pacing to $350. And now you put yourself in a different classification of homes and other competing homes. And as time goes on, if the market shifts even a tiny bit, that $350 is going to linger on the market. And what used to be 2 or 3 weeks being under contract, or even 2 or 3 days, could suddenly become 2 or 3 months. And by November, December, that $350 may not be the right price for you at all. It could actually harm you. In some cases, if the market retraces, let's say 3-4%, pricing at $350 today may actually cause you to get less than the $315 or $320 you could have gotten 3 or 4 months down the road, maybe the $300-$310 range. Now, I'm not predicting the market will drop, but there is a danger of overpricing your house in a hot market that's cooling off. If you got questions about pricing strategies, or you just want to talk about the math, comment below or give us a call. Love to help you out. This is Ron Wysikarski at Wise Home Team Realty.